The Pontefract Gold Cup Handicap is next. 2 miles and 5 furlongs, 0 to 100. Ballet Prince at the top for John Morgan. Main for Craig Beckwith. Tree Case Richard for Satyam. Jeopardy for Graham Clutterbuck. Driveway for Obi Warren. Captain Paddy for Alex Cherry. They're all installed and ready to go. The rain's coming down. And six runners in a 2 mile, 5 furlong flat handicap is not what I need at 1 o'clock in the morning. And it's Tree Case Richard in the lead. He's gone off by 4 lengths. To Driveway in second. Ballet Prince is third. Could have some significance, of course, in the title list. John Morgan picking up, if John Morgan can pick up a 2 mile, 5 furlong flat handicap, helping towards the title. We shall see, but at the moment, Satyam Street Case Richer is a good 6 lengths clear. Jeopardy and Driveway next. Tree Case Richard bowling along in the lead through the rain, leading by 6 lengths. To Jeopardy in second. And Driveway, and then Main, and then Captain Paddy. And then finally Ballet Prince. Well, just one day to go for today. And the season will be over. It's amazing how quick the season does go once it starts. No idea when the next one will be, if the next one will be. Keep your eyes open if you're interested. We play jockey cam now. Tree Case Richard continues to lead by 2 to Jeopardy in second. 4 length gap back to Driveway in third. And the grey Captain Paddy. Ballet Prince on the inside. And Main is on the outside. Going into the final mile they go. Tree Case Richard has been in the lead all the way. Jeopardy is second. Gap of 4 or 5 lengths into Driveway. Then the grey Captain Paddy is fourth, just ahead of Ballet Prince. And the back marker is Main for Craig Beckwith in the back. Case Richard, 4.5 furlongs to go, still in the lead. Jeopardy just been pulled out. I thought to potentially make a challenge, but hasn't really gone through with it. One that's starting to run on his Ballet Prince, and that one's swept through in a second. And Tree Case Richard from Ballet Prince. Ballet Prince is now cruising up alongside Tree Case Richard. This one is about to extend John Morgan's lead at the top of the trainer's chart. Ballet Prince starts to power away. Bit of a penalty kick, this one. I think for Ballet Prince, the only potential danger is the weight. Doesn't doesn't seem to be too bothered about that. He races into the final half furlong. He's a good 4 or 5 lengths clear of True Case, Richard Jeopardy and Driveway. Open stakes for John Morgan with True Case, Richard second, Driveway third, Jeopardy fourth, then Main, and then finally Captain Paddy. So True Case, Richard couldn't quite reel in the leader. Ballet Prince takes it for John Morgan. A good win for him. It's in four clear, I think, now. True Case Richard was second for Satyam Sandra Sagram. Driveway third for Obi-Wan. Jeopardy fourth for Graham Clutterbuck. And Maine was fifth for Craig Beckwith.